Right, that. Sophie Crawley and Raphael Oatman gives us our third pick. It's number 92. Number 92 is Sophie Crawley, Mike Crawley, Raphael Oatman. To Rachel Vickery, Amanda Vickery's Sparkling Indulgence. 22 in the ring now. 22 is Rachel Vickery, Ryan Amanda Vickery's Sparkling Indulgence. Time still very clear in 37.80. First to double jump off. Great round there, clear 33-4-2, one into the lead. Lady Bradstock and Lily Rides and so this is Benedictus. Still only have four clears in this class. Well done, Lily. Lily gives us our fifth clear on Benedictus. 82 next to go. 82 is Lily Bradstock, and Lily's riding, and so is Benedictus. Time to beat 34.57. Well, we're in the lead here, clearing 34.52 by 0.07 of a second. Next to go, 1-2-6. Howdy IQ and Oligar Andros. 1-2-6. Clear round number 6 goes to number 126, Oligar Andros and Ali Aku. So last to go is number 126. With a time to beat of 39.28 is Ali Aku, and he rides his own Oligar Andros. Thank you. Well, I say best to last. Yeju wins the class time of 37.44. In the first round, number 200, Ben Walker, riding Van Taylor's Roulette H. Good round there, Ben Walker gives us our ninth Cleveland Roulette H with a time to beat of 43.35. Here's Ben Walker riding down Towns Roulette H, number 200. Well, there's the winner, clear 42.52. So Ben Walker takes the 135 championship off Downs Harrods Roulette H. Number 217 is next to go. 217 is Lucy Warren, riding around Del Tiva. play there for Lucy Warren and Dale Tina. Well, we're leaving the last Lucy Warren and Dotina, clearing 34-7.